Miss, it seems like your relationship with Mrs. Alamed has changed. After your talk with the Buenavistas, does it mean it's time to seal the partnership with him? Are we going to start now?
Well, I have confirmed that even if I get on Claudia's nerves, she's not going to give up on her obsession over Power Mart.
Well, at least you're sure, even with the governor. But maybe he's also interested in you, miss.
Governor, here are the reports from Miss Elaine. Sir?
Yes. Thank you.
All right then, sir. I'll get going.
David, could you do some research about Power Mart?
Sure, sir. About what specifically?
About the people she chooses to deal with. I want to know what kind of people Amor likes to work with. And this certain Christian Cristobal. Do a background check on him.
Sure, sir. I'll get right back to you on that.
Thanks.
I am much more certain that Claudia will do just about anything for money. So I will focus more on her. Once I have completely gained Claudia's trust, it'll be easy for me to take everything from her.
So, no more meetings with the governor?
What are these? What do you think these are? It was nearly impossible to set up a meeting with Power Mart, and these are the things we're going to present them? Fix them now! You're both brainless!
Yes, madam, excuse me.
Excuse me, madam.
Don't give me excuses!
Madam, Mrs. Alameda wants to see you. Just put it there.
Excuse me, ma'am. Roma, who is this from?
It actually doesn't have a card. Perhaps the governor's office? Anyway, miss, I have yet to find out when the wedding of Diego and Lourdes will be scheduled. But by the looks of it, it doesn't seem like Lourdes has any plans of leaving Diego. They're together wherever they go. If you'll excuse me, miss.
Roma, take care of the flowers.
Right away.
What's your decision, Lourdes? I'm getting impatient.
Love, did someone send a text? Let me see.
Who is it? He's getting impatient.
Just one of the people I owe money from. They've been following up. Let's go.
Hold on, love. Are you sure you're not hiding anything from me? Maybe you have someone else.
What? There's no one else, Diego. No one.
If there's no one else, then why don't you want to get married?
I want you to know that I just came from a meeting with Amor.
And so?
You really don't know how this business works, don't you, Claudia? Business, ethics, due diligence. You knew that Amor and I were in the process of making a deal and you chose to butt in? Then again, how are you any different from your mother, who's a home wrecker?
Well, Leonora, that's a tough blow. Well, looking at how furious your face looks right at this moment, I'm inclined to think that Amor has already chosen me over you. So tell me, did you have an appointment with Amor, or did you just pop into her office like, what you're doing now?
You better remember this day, Claudia.
Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. I may just forget it easily because there's nothing special about you.
Well, Governor, I have done my research and yes, it's true. Sir Christian Cristobal is one of the most eligible bachelors in the Philippines at the moment, but apart from being business partners with Miss Amor, there's no evidence saying that there's more to their relationship.
Are you discussing something important?
Sir? Madam?
About what happened last night. Let's forget about it. You make mistakes, right? And I make mistakes too. We make mistakes. What's important now is that we sustain our ongoing negotiations with Power Mart, right? I wanted to let you know too that Amor isn't double-crossing us. Yunora came to see me earlier. And she told me she just came from a meeting with Amor. She was very angry. Frustrated. Actually, furious. It was amusing. You know what? I already liked Amor. You know, Eduardo, I think you're the only one who's hanging on to her. Sorry. It just slipped.
Do you have anything else to say? I still have a meeting. Excuse me.
As part of our activity in exploring your inner beings, I want you to write a letter to whomever you want to send a message to.
But you don't have to give your letter to that person. You can put it inside this box. Until such time, you reach the point when you have the courage to say those things personally.
All right, so you know what to do, okay?
So let's begin, Father.
Okay.
Dear?
I'll strive hard to make you proud of me. So that one day, you will be known as Mrs. Leah Mobido.
Amboy, I promise. Whatever it is that makes you and Mother happy, I'll give it.
Dearest Egoy.
Whoa! Dearest Egoy! Turns out Leah has a crush on Egoy!
Leah and 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 Egoy!
That's enough, guys! Stop it!
Leah and Egoy!
Leah and
Egoy! Miss? Claudia Buenavista has an appointment with an exclusive spa 2 days from now. Shall I make an appointment for you as well?
It is expected that the establishment of Power Mart in Punta Verde will open the doors for more job opportunities for our citizens.
It's Amor.
Bestie, it's 12 midnight. My fairy godmother will get mad. I thought Sir Angelo would return early, so I hung around here for a while. Did you contact him?
Dakong, wait some more. I couldn't contact him yet. I'm just worried. Hold on.
That's what I'm talking about. You and Sir Angelo are waiting for each other now. Angelo? His name in Spanish, Angelo. Oh, there he is. He's here. He made the curfew. Good night, bestie.
Okay, thank you.
Sir Angelo, I'll leave you here, okay? Take care. He can't see me. Sir! Okay.
Angelo. Well, how did it go?
Jasper's grandmother didn't show up.
Wow, that's my baby girl.
I'll be an Asherek tomorrow, Granny. The pay isn't big, but it's fine with me. Does this collar suit my skin tone?
It looks good on you, baby girl, this gray. But you know, I really think you look better in bright colors. Why, dear?
Granny, it's just that I'm wearing hot pink.
Oh, right. Pink really suits you.
Don't worry. Once I get a big-time job, we'll definitely have your eyes fixed, okay?
All I want, before I completely lose my sight, is to watch you at least once on TV.
You will. There's still hope. It's Bea Bianca. She's my classmate. She's the one I told you about at school. So there's still hope for you to talk to her and her family. I will help you out.
Ina, you don't know how much you're giving me hope. Thank you.
Bea Bianca!
Hey, Ina! How are you, girl? Why are you here?
He is with me, Bea Bianca.
So you know him. I'm sorry, Ina. I won't talk to you as long as you're with him.
Bea Bianca! Bianca, wait, please listen to me.
What?
I'm sorry if you were startled. I'm sorry if I caught you by surprise. Angelo is my friend. He's been looking for you and your family for a while now. So when I found out that you were Jasper's sister,
Ina, I don't want to talk to him. And if he's your boyfriend, then I don't want to be friends with you.
I know I'm not in the position to ask this of you. But I wish you'd give him a chance to explain things to you and tell you about...
Ina, I don't want to, please! I'll go ahead.
Madam, I can see it clearly. You'll get the biggest break ever with Brenacorp.
I can feel that, Karin. It's Amor. Because Power Mart will soon be mine.
But madam... Madam, be careful. There's someone who wants to ruin you.
Of course, that's Leonora. But you know what? I don't care. Because it's obvious that Amor likes me more now.
Oh my. Madam, are you that close already?
Not yet. But you know, we're getting there.
Really? Did you bond in Tagaytay?
Karin, my dear. In a business like this, you should know how to manipulate people to get what you want and achieve what you plan. But Leonora Zalameda can't do that. And that's what I'll do to Amor.
She refused to come with me. But don't worry, I'll try to talk to her in class later.
I know Bea Bianca. The more you force her, the more she'll resist. Thank you, Ina. But I'll do this alone. I won't give up. Now that I've found their family, I'll prove to them how much I want to make up for what happened.
Here's something entertaining to read.
Thank you, miss.
Excuse me.
Claudia, when will we see each other again? We have to talk.
All right, class, the submission of your research paper is next meeting. Okay? Class dismissed.
Yes, miss. Can't wait for a massage. Thank you, madam. You're so generous. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you.
Oh, feels so good. Come on.
Claudia! Amor!
Gently.
I didn't know that you go to this place.
Oh, yes. It's at places like these where I get to mingle with different kinds of people. I like that.
It's good to know that we have common interest. Did you know that this is the most expensive salon in Punta Verde? If you want, you can join us in our private room, Amor, rather than us talking about business all the time, right?
Actually, Rama Christie arranged a private room for me. If you want, you can join me. Where's my room?
This way, ma'am.
I'll see you.
Oh my goodness. Two queens, one kingdom.
Come on. Let's go now.
Madam, are we really joining her?
And why not? Kuring, watch and learn on how to keep your enemies closer. 101.
Let's go.
We'll be transferring there.
Her class just ended, so I'm sure he'll be heading out now. There!
That's her. Let's go.
Beautiful.
Wow. I didn't know they had a room here like this.
Well, madam, we haven't explored this place yet. It's so beautiful.
Where's some more?
They have this too.
Oh, you're here. Please help yourselves. We can ask them to bring another chair for your friend.
Oh, don't bother. Kareem, you may go. He won't stay. He just brought me here.
Okay.
Thanks. See you.
Go.
Excuse me.
Please.
Shall I sit here?
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Here you go.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Granny! Grandma Glow, I'm home! Grandma!
Oh, hello, my dear. Let's go inside.
I'm already here. Whew. I'm so sorry, but the traffic was heavy. How are you? Are you both okay?
Come on, Granny, let's go
inside. Granny, I'm so hungry.
When Jasper was still alive, he had a lot of dreams for his family. Ina, I want to help them.
So, Amor, are you enjoying your stay here? I also wanted to thank you for being so nice to Leah. She told me about you. She said you have a beautiful house. I think when it comes to houses, we have similar tastes.
Leah is a very nice girl.
And I also have another child, Angelo. I hope you get to meet him too. I'm very proud of him. Actually, he's a very good cook. He told me he catered the event you organized for those kids.
Mm-hmm. I've met Angelo. He is charming, and yes, the kids really love the food he prepared for them.
That's how we are at home. We talk about everything because we're very close to each other. By the way, we will be reopening our resort, the Casa Corazon. I just wish you could drop by if you aren't too busy. It's Angelo who also manages that resort, you see.
Wow, that will be lovely. Sure, I'll try to fit it into my schedule.
Really? You will go there even if you have a busy schedule?
There's no promise I haven't fulfilled yet, Claudia.
I'll make it up to them. The only way I know how. I want to see them smile again.
And in time, I believe that they'll forgive you.
And even if it doesn't happen right away, the important thing is to let them know how I regret what had happened.
I'm so happy, Amor, that we found a chance to bond and talk to each other. You know, when you have time, it's nice if we could go out. Coffee, perhaps? Before the reopening of Casa Corazon.
Oh, sure. Excuse me.
Miss, the senator's son will be arriving late. His flight has been delayed.
Okay, thank you. Claudia, why don't we have coffee now?
Now?
Yes.
I'll just wait for your call, miss.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll just dress up. Excuse me.
Okay. And you, I want you to wait in the car.
Madam, I think I want some coffee too.
It's fattening, and with your face that big, you should go on a diet. Stay in the car.
Yes, madam.
Get our things ready.
Okay, madam, sorry.
I was so shocked when you came on stage that moment. You were so beautiful. I could only imagine what your life was like in America. Of course, I did some research, and I read that your husband passed away. Did you have children? Oh. How about now? Are you with Christian Cristobal?
Okay.
Let's eat.
This is all we're having for dinner tonight. My pension hasn't arrived yet.
Don't worry, Grandma. Once I've encashed my check from the car show, I'll buy everything you want. Granny, let's make do with this first, okay? All right, let's eat. Oh, just a minute. Wow. To the Bejaranos?
Grandma! Granny! We're so blessed!
Why?
Where Look
is
here!
It?
There's so much food!
Where did it come from?
I don't know. Wow. I didn't see who brought it.
That's Where did it come lot. From?
I don't know. I just found it here.
Is it for us?
It looks
yes,
delicious.
Yes, for us. See oh, here, to the Bejaranos. Sure?
Oh, this is a lot.
Come on, help me with it. Oh, look at this.
Are you sure about this, dear?
Oh, there's so much.
Wow.
Wow.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Let's go.
Tell me, are all these for us?
Yes, Grandma.
Well, each one of these is our favorite. Plus, we have a lot of groceries. Thank you, universe.
Hey, Peri, don't eat that. You might get poisoned.
Come Grandma on, Gloria. Relax. You're so negative, you know.
And you need a good slap on the face, you old fool.
Easy,
Haven't
easy.
You seen the news on TV? Many get indigestion by eating food like this.
Well, if ever I die from eating, at least I'll die from eating something really tasty.
Granny? Granny, are you okay?
Sorry. It's so good. It seems like Jasper cooked this.
Oh, is that so? Well, then let's eat. It does look delicious. Let's eat.
Bring?
I'm sure it's good.
Does it really taste good?
Read my lips. It's good.
Grandma Glow, it's your
favorite.
This
is mine.
Give me 6 of these. It's because Eduardo loves sweets.
Oh. You know, Amor, why don't you come with me on your free time when I visit Buena Town Mall? So you can see our place for yourself, right? And you can envision where we'll place the future Power Mart. You can go shopping too.
Oh, sure, why not?
Are you serious? You know, you keep surprising me. You're so quick to say yes. It wasn't so long ago when you'd make me wait for 2 months before even setting a meeting with me.
Claudia, I'm a very busy person, but I make time for important matters. And right now, your business is starting to sound important to me. But that doesn't mean I'm already letting Mrs. Alameda go.
Here's your cupcake, ma'am. It's
here.
Okay, ma'am. Miss Powers owns this coffee shop.
There's my car. Claudia, I have to go. Thank you so much for your time.
So tell me, madam, are you best friends now?
Almost, Karin. I can feel that she is slowly falling for my charm. You know, Karin, no matter how rich a person is, they would still want to be friends with people like me. And once that happens, once Amor and I are finally friends, I'll wrap her around my finger and make her agree to everything I want.
You're so smart, madam. I'm so impressed. I'm so proud of you.
How was it, miss?
Her lack of tact gave me a migraine, but as expected, she's really convinced that I already gave her company my full trust. It's easy to blind a person dazzled by money.
Who's that? Who's there?
That's a lot. These are blessings. Oh, this is wonderful. This is a lot.
Here?
To your house to tell...
Just as I've thought.
That was the only way I could think of to ask for your forgiveness. I know. Or change the past. But I wanted you to know how truly sorry I am for everything that happened.
That's enough, Angelo. I have forgiven you.
Thank you, Granny.
She has forgiven you. But as for me, I haven't. You may leave now, Angela Buena Vista.
Who are you?
Before we leave,
Angelo,
thank you, because if it weren't for you, Granny wouldn't be here anymore. I'm sorry I got mad at you. I'm sorry. Because if not for you, my grandmother would be gone now. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry because I treated you badly. I hope you can forgive me for my
You know what? Despite all the wrong things I've done, a blessing like you was still given to me.
Angelo? Can I talk to you?
Sure. I leave you too.
Thank you. You know, when Jasper died, I didn't know how to start. It was so hard.
Sorry. I'm sorry for everything. For all the suffering I've caused your family.
It's all right. You already made up for it when you saved Granny. But it felt good to hear you apologize.
Sir, sorry. I hope you don't mind me asking, but you've been very quiet lately. Is everything all right? How's your meeting with Miss Powers? Did everything go well?
Surprisingly, it went well. She gave us a chance.
Well, that's good, right? But you don't look happy, sir.
No. I'm happy.
No!
Bea Bianca?
Yes?
I'm just thankful we're okay now.
Thank Ina. She backed you up. Thank you so much, Ina. It's like a weight has been lifted off my chest.
Dear Diary, I can't still go back to church. I don't know what they think of me. Angelo!
Nani Pasita told me you just stayed here the whole day. Are you okay?
Yes. I'm fine, Angelo. I'm just not feeling well, that's why.
Do you want me to make some soup for you?
Yes.
Huh? Stop crying, okay?
Angelo!
Mom.
I see you have cooked. Don't ever think otherwise about me, okay? I'm probably not like other mothers out there when it comes to raising my children. But I never wanted anything but the best for you. I want to protect you from all the hardships and pain that may come your way. Because I don't want you to experience the pain that I went through.
Claudia, why aren't you picking up?
So who sent all of these?
It was delivered here, but it didn't say who sent it, miss.
Peter, next time, do not accept anything if you do not know who sent it.
Yes, miss, I apologize. What would you want me to do with these flowers?
I invited her for coffee. She agreed and decided to join me. I was surprised. Then I invited her to come with me on my scheduled visits to our malls, and she agreed. She's easy to ask out now. You know, Eduardo, I really feel that this partnership I have with Amor will flourish.
We just had a meeting in Tagaytay, and now you're that close with Amor?
It's not like I have an issue with her, and I feel she doesn't have an issue with me. I just don't know about you.
Definitely not. It's strictly business with Amor. That's why if you need my help regarding Buena Corp, just let me know.
I feel that I couldn't have done it all without her.
You know, the very first time I saw that girl, I knew she would have a good influence on you.
Ina's probably the kindest person I've ever met. That's, of course, aside from you.
That's what I want to hear.
I chose to make my life better because of her. Every time We're together, I feel like I can do anything.
How about Bea Blanca? How is she?
It's Bea Bianca, Nani.
Bianca, Bea Bianca. Bianca. Okay, how is she?
The same. Still funny and really silly.
Well, Mother, it looks good on you.
Isko, how's my dress?
It suits you well.
Kaloy.
It's beautiful.
Thank you for this, son.
Mother, Father.
Ina.
Ina. Wow, Mother, you look so beautiful in that.
Your brother bought it for me.
Hi, Kaloy.
Ina.
Hi, Father. Hi, Dad.
Oh,
look at this.
How are you, dear?
I got a new toy from Kaloy. Wow.
Kaloy, didn't you get something for Ina?
Ina, I'll make it up with you next time, okay? I have to give my money to Julieta.
It's okay, Kaloy.
But, you know, Ina, the governor's really nice. He told Madam Claudia to give me an advance on my salary.
The governor is kind.
Mm-hmm.
He's been good to our family. It's a little embarrassing that we all depended on him. So let's not abuse that kindness. So please, Kaloy, stay away from trouble, okay?
Yes, Father.
I want you to update me on everything my son does in the resort. The number of hours a day he spends with Ina Makaspak, the places they go to, and what they do together. And if possible, the conversations they have. Do you understand?
Yes, madam.
I'm serious about your...